Coming to America was the hardest thing I've ever had to do. I lived in Lebanon, not knowing anything about what life was like in the United States. Our family came to this country when I was a freshman in high school. To get away from what was happening back home. Two years later, I still find it hard to adjust. Think of how hard it is to live somewhere and not have it feel like home. I think of how I cannot go back to the place I used to go home. We came here as a family for a better life, with nothing more than the language we speak and the traditions we brought with us. It's not easy being an immigrant, but I still hold on. That I don't belong, and that I was never meant to sing this song, and that a voice like mine would never be heard amongst this crowd. I want to live, I want to see, where exactly does my voice take me? I want to love, I want to learn, be the things my parents couldn't be, carry the weight of all their tears. It's been 9 years since my family and I came to the States. I remember the day I arrived holding my sister's teddy bear. As we took our first steps, not knowing what life had in store for us. Today, I'm more curious about who I am and know more about my heritage. I thought I'd be alone when I came here. But instead, I found community. I did not let my new American identity replace my Arab heritage. For I have decided to embrace both. Am I Arab? Am I American? Where is home? I am Arab American, and I am home.